So guys, looks like that this is it. We're back on the last mission from the Sand Trap campaign part. It's called Desert Rat. We're out to eliminate Mr. Khalid. And I now learned that his brother was called Henry. I already had... this game is terrible in telling stories. I said that they managed to tell a whole story just with these briefing texts, but the story they are telling is not pretty good. Okay. So he's not called Desert Rat for nothing. Strategically scattered. Okay. So we have a drone overhead, and we have already intelligence. And we know all of these camps belong to him.
That our desert rat is somewhere in this stretch of desert. We absolutely cannot let him get away. Find his exact location and terminate with extreme prejudice.
Okay, we know every little camp and personnel here in this area of the desert is affiliated with Mr. Desert Rat. And we already have armed drones flying overhead. Why do I have to...
Enemy jeep approach.
Run in there by foot. Leave me alone. One hit. Yeah, of course. Oh! This is a fighting distance. Where? Come out. Where are you? There. Okay. And you. So... Nothing to see. I have the bad feeling that this is going to be a boring mission. If the rest of the map looks the same. Oh, there's a camp. Or some buildings. Oh, what's that? Well, at least the skyboxes are pretty neat. Bravo. Sounded like bro. We've got a predator drone out there, bro.
Nice work, Bravo.
Nothing. Nice work. Ha. Okay. Oh. Okay. It's such a plain map. There are hills and there are valleys, but they are so wide that you would think you have no place to hide. But I know my luck, and I know that as soon as I turn my back to some area I have not checked before, there will be 200 enemies, and their mother, and their ship, and their mothership, and throwing everything and the sink at me. Checkpoint reach, yay.
We've marked a new point on your map for you to investigate.
Investigate the points. Okay. I investigated, but... well, these are guerrilla troops. You can see because part of them has woodland camo, and part of them has green camo, and part of them has desert camo, and part of them has no camo at all. That's exactly how I would outfit my private army. Because good uniforms only costing money, and a uniform is worth as much as a few magazines for your Kalashnikov. Stop that immediately. Now. Oh boy. There are only a handful of buildings. This horseshoe-shaped, I would say horseshoe-shaped, it's round on the one side, and if you would look from atop, and it's flat on the other side, so I call it the horseshoe building. Then there are the ones with two levels, where you can enter either through the front door, which is sometimes blocked, or through the rear, through the window. I mean, I love this game. It's so... I mean, many parts are so stupid, and many design decisions are... I just can't understand them, but... It has this special vibe, it has this special flair. Oh! Hi! Can't really describe it. I think you have to play it yourself. Or listen to my seducer voice, which helps you sleep at night, something like that. Bravo. There's nothing much. Oh, I've got binoculars. Why am I... Why didn't I see this earlier? I've got binoculars. Oh. Those poor bastards. Sent on a foot patrol through the desert, which is one of the most boring things ever. Nothing but sand and stones and dead trees. And as soon as they cross the hill, they get shot. This game doesn't help me sleep sound at night. I really have a bad feeling. I feel terrible for those people. For the guy I had to kill, the brother of the desert rat. I didn't even know if he deserved it. But killing the brother of someone to force him into some actions is... isn't that called terrorism today? I don't know. Maybe he deserved it. Yeah, probably. He probably pirated his windows or something like that. That's why we drone-striked him. So, down the hill, going up the hill, going down the next hill, going up the next hill. Nothing, 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 nothing. Carrie would love to tell you something. What is happening right now? Oh, something's happening. Watch me miss every shot. Every single shot. Oh, oh. Okay. I shot through the hill. That's what I'm talking about. It's possible to shoot through the edge of those hills. Next checkpoint, Juliet. Alpha, Bravo, Charlie, Delta. Echo, Foxtrot. Golf. Hotel. Juliet. Oh my god. A lot of waypoints. Oh, scenery, look at that. Would also be a good thing, not only for... Oh, hi. I'm dead. So, we have picked... really big distances, so we need a really big gun. Dragunov was shit. Needed two hits. Take the M24. There is also a level editor. I don't know if it's something special in the Steam version, but it is in the Steam version. I already told you in another episode that this game is 20 euro on Steam and 5 euro via Amazon, the boxed version. I got it over Steam though, because I got it in the Christmas sale, the last Christmas sale. I bought the whole Novalogic game pack, I think 16 games, so F22 and Comanche and all Delta Force games. Yes, all of them. At least the ones for PC. I don't know if there were any else. Hey. And there were only 20 bucks. All of them. Yes, all 16. And as soon as I realized and I bought it, I told a friend of mine who I know is also a friend of the old Comanche and Delta Force games, and he said, "Oh no, they're back. They're 70 bucks right now." And I looked at yes, this was only for a few hours. I guess sometimes even I have some luck with that. Usually I buy something and then it gets cheaper. Yes, my last GPU I bought a few days ago, a few weeks ago. Paid 250 euro and a week later the... A week later the bigger model, I bought a 280X, Radeon R9 280X, and a week later the bigger model, the 290X, was available at many places for 230 euro, so 20 euro under what I have paid for the bigger model. With a different chipset and more RAM, and. Well, that's the story of my life. The card is great though, the 280X. It's a really great card. I love it. I stopped thinking about what others have and I didn't have. I appreciate what I'm having here. He's dead. Now he's dead and dead. Still not at Juliet. Waypoint Juliet. Sidearm. I still haven't figured out why this gun is, why the sidearm is Doom style right in front of me, and the rifles are attached to the right. Is this? Okay. Looks clean. Oop. Nothing. Kilo. Oh God. 400 meters. To objective Kilo. This is even boring to play. I hope it's not as boring to watch as it is for me to play. I mean, okay, they tried some different approaches on map and mission design, but in the end, if you shoot and 40% of all enemies on the map are start running towards you in a straight line and are shooting at you in a straight line, as soon as you fire, as soon as you spawn, the whole placement and mission design and building and path design is doomed. It's worthless. See what I mean? They can't even see me, and they start shooting. Now. Oh, double hit. Oh! Take that. What? Did I kill him? No. Thought I... Oh, here. Thought I heard something. Okay. Checkpoint Lima. I know this is getting silly. We are slowly running out of letters. Maybe we should... just use numbers instead. How about girls' names? I mean, we already had Juliet. How about Margaret? Or Megan? Or Elfriede? Okay.
I think we've got it this time, Bravo. The drone is showing a larger enemy encampment with heavy activity.
I still haven't looked up.
Photos have detected a large amount of enemy units near all structures. Proceed with extreme caution, Bravo.
What kind of chopper this is? Hey. Leading targets works.
No pilot then.
I wonder if I can fly this. I've flown as a passenger in the Chinook and the other mission. Oh! I drove a truck, big truck. I drove a motorbike. I drove a military truck or a four-wheeler. A pickup truck. Oh! It's a self-propelled knocking device. Oh! And you just knocked. Asked for a beating. Yeah. Oh, hi. Another one. How did... Don't know why the first one missed, though. Clear, 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 clear. Okay, better flank. Taking the left flank road. Flanking here and flanking there, and hostiles and things, I'm everywhere. Oh. Also, I don't like to... What? Die? So... One step more and I would have to had to throw it at him. You can't pick up the weapons of the dead guys. That's a shame. Would love to use the RPK. This machine gun. Yes. Headshot in the foot. Can I fly it? No. And no gun. That would have been a nice addition. Few more enemies in front, in the front entrance of the base. There were this green 4x4 standing, and the gun mounted on the door of the chopper, so that you, if you sneaked around the base, could use. I heard steps. So that you could have used the gun to clean out the base. Whoa. No. Yes. Oh, hi. Gotcha. Hey. This guy just may have killed himself. They look so surprised every time. Yeah, don't look at me like that. I was shocked too. Nothing? Nothing? A jeep. Dead. So, great job. Nothing. Oh, I got him. Oh, through the window. Now, escaping. All the things. Cars aren't working. Oh!
Nice work, Bravo.
Whatever. That was pretty lame mission. That was a pretty lame mission. So what now? Extraction point? Alpha. Alpha? Why am I heading back to... Hey. Why am I heading back to Alpha? What the... Hi! Yeah, thanks. He wasn't even on the list. Alpha, Alpha, Alpha. No Black Widow? Oh, no Black Widow. That's a shame. Finally eliminated Desert Red. Unfortunately, it looks like he has left us for a final mission. Oh, another mission. Bonus mission. Neat. Report camp for details. Will do.